नमस्कार। द लाइव चैट के इस वीकली म्यूजिकल सेगमेंट तू जो मेरे सुर में आप सबका फिर से स्वागत है। मैं हूं आपकी होस्ट और दोस्त मनप्रीत, एंड वी आर इन वीक 22। सो 2020 बस सब कुछ दिनों का मेहमान है हमारे साथ, और 2021 हमारी दहलीज पर दस्तक देने को है। 2020 का शुक्रिया कि इसने मुझे आप सब से मिलाया, और अगले साल यही कामना कि हमारा ये साथ बना रहे, बढ़ता रहे। सो एज वन चैप्टर ऑफ आवर लाइफ इज अबाउट टू क्लोज, एक दस्तूर बनता है दैट वी बिड अ गुड फेयरवेल टू दिस ईयर। लाइक एनी चैप्टर, any chapter in our life, be it painful, joyful, challenging, exciting, a proper closure, a proper farewell helps us make sense of what was. It helps us cherish what is, and it makes us keep going forward. So the theme for this week is reflecting on 2020 through music. So let me explain what it means to me. So like many other things, many other relationships, to-do things, many other aspects of my life, music was a very important part, very important aspect of this year for me. More so than the times that came before. And one of the main reason was seeing things going around us in this world. It can affect anyone, but music is something that helped me stay grounded. There was always the next week to look forward to, what I'm going to present, what theme I'm going to bring, what are we going to explore. It helped me stay grounded through the thick and thin. And when I look back, there are so many songs I have done. But there is one that closest to my heart. And that is going to be the theme. Let's bid farewell to 2020 through the music that touched our heart the most this year. So is there a song that you came to know about? Maybe it was from years ago, maybe it was a recent song, but something that made you just say, wow, this is amazing. Something that stands out in your memory. Share that. Is there a song that made you discover, made you find some other person on Smule, StarMaker, anywhere, that you heard their voice and you were absolutely captivated by that? Maybe it helped you make a new friend, a new co-singer, helped you find a voice that touched your soul. So what was the first song you sang with that person? Maybe you can share that. Is there a song that made you break out of your shell and try it out? You know, despite you maybe not into music, but something that just inspired you so much and you wanted to sing out and share on a public platform, on social media. Kaushiki, I'm thinking of you here. I'm so happy. I was so happy when you shared your first song. I still remember that. So a song that you did that made you break through this hesitation and resistance to singing, helped you overcome a fear that you were having for so many years. Maybe that's your song for 2020. So something, just one song. As much as I love to hear the new songs that come through you, I also wish to know you on some personal level. So just one song that makes you feel that this is what 2020, this is the memory you want to carry forward, musical memory you want to carry forward. So what I am going to share, the song that's most closest to me, my sweetest musical memory from this year, actually happened on 4th January 2020. The whole year has passed, almost about to pass, but my amazing memory was formed very early this year. And this is a song Dr. Sanjay and I sang on a small meet. Not only this song is important because I sang it with him, my favorite voice, it is also important because I'm not classically trained. I'm not trained in music. I always have had this hesitation about me that I can't sing classic music, classical songs. But this was something that he suggested, and it gave me that sense that somebody believes in my voice more than I do. And what an amazing performance it was on stage. Main bas apne miyan mithu ban rahi hoon, but that was so amazing. I loved every moment of it. The standing ovation at the end, the claps that happened in between, the compliments that we got later, at the sense when we looked at each other after the song, there was this conveying that, well done. And that makes it the most beautiful musical memory for me in 2020. Sarah calls that song Gapadhanidha. Because I practiced it so much around my kids. So, but this is Nisa Gamapani Sarega. So I'll be sharing this song with you all. I hope you like it, but I look forward to see what's your favorite musical memory from this year. Stay care, stay safe, be blessed, keep singing. Aapse agle saal fir mulaqat hogi. Tab tak ke liye ijazat. Bye-bye and Happy New Year.
Nisa gama pani sarega aare mitwa janam janam se hai hum to pyaase aa sang mere ga सपने देखना सपना
देखे मेरे खोए खोए नैना मितवा मेरे आ तू भी सीख ले सपने देखना निसा निधा पमगर सा निसा गमा पनी
गहराइयां जाने ना तू गम की गहराइयां आ जा कट जाए मेरी तन्हाइयां आ भी जा बरसा दे प्रीत का सावन बरसों के जलते मन की बुझ जाए अगन ना भी जा बरसा दे प्रीत का सावन बरसों के जलते मन की बुझ जाए अगन निसन तप तप म गम गर सा नी सा गा मा पानी सारे गा आ आ रे मितवा जन्म जन्म से है हम तो प्यासे आ संग मेरे गा नी सा गा मा पानी सारे गा संग मेरे गा नी सा गा मा पानी